Evan Gawler, they're moving in. Favourite Mrs. Missile. Box number three. Let's see what she can do early. Ready to run. 340, number three. They're set. Ready. Racing. Mrs. Missile began only fairly. There's good speed from Chase the Magic, who's going to get over. Mrs. Missile's back to last and can't win from there. So they swing to the back and Basman got over to lead. Understudy two lengths away. Then came Chase the Magic third and Compulsory Hero fourth. Then Gemtree Apollo, Cruz McGuire. A distant well back was Mrs. Missile and Vegas Gangster is last. Basman by two. Understudy's coming after it though. Basman a length. Understudy coming to the outside. Going to it now. Basman lifting. Understudy dived and got it. Understudy from Basman, another one that gets in at good odds. Compulsory Hero, I think, third from Gemtree Apollo in a closey. Then came Chase the Magic, Cruz McGuire, Mrs. Missile and Vegas Gangster. Understudy, another one that's been heavily backed at a price, wins. Number four. Some of these long price goes, they're coming off tonight. Four Understudy, Don Turner has grabbed Basman and got it right on the peg here, winning by a neck. Number eight, third Compulsory Hero, and six, fourth Gemtree Apollo. 31-39. So Understudy, 15s down to nines on the fixed odds market, has saluted here. Don Turner, number four, 7 second Basman, Troy Murray, was leading everywhere bar the post. 8 third Compulsory Hero, and 6 fourth Gemtree Apollo. Another good finish on the concluding stages. 31-39 the time. It's a neck, the winning margin. Race 7, race 8, the features up next.